Yo guys, Guild Horde Production. We're fighting the Rangurotora, I think. Just not much to say about this. He's actually kind of fights like the Urukuso, actually. Except he rolls in a ball and he paralyzes you. He has a paralyzing powder that comes out of his body, so watch out for that. So he has paralyzation powder and shit. So what I suggest you do is dodge that he uses powder that makes you not usable for weapons. So use the deodorant whenever he uses that. Besides that, if you're in front of him, he will use his long-ass tongue to attack you because he's just crazy like that. Make sure you have a cold drink. If you want, bring a power seed or an armor seed. And other than that, since he's a fire type of guy, I suggest using a Frostbreaker or any other ice weapons you have. So it was a pretty easy battle. You guys shouldn't have a hard time. So good luck, and if you like this video, then like, comment, and subscribe.